Take that first. And I'm using my new Infernoids. Hopefully something goes good with these. Banish that. Wait, only one. What the hell am I doing? Only one. Stupid. There we go. Only one. Wrong card. Oops. Necro Valley. I really don't have nothing to worry about with that. Like, I'm not too concerned about Necro Valley. I'm really not. Like, you would think I would be, since I have, like, Eye of the Void right there, but I'm not concerned about it. Did I even put enough cards? Oh, right. That was, like, their new stuff. I didn't bother with it too much. Past my standby, so I can't do anything about it. You know, this might actually help, but I'm gonna do myself a favor since I can just get it back. Wait, it only takes one monster, right? One monster. So hopefully, I don't regret doing this. Scarecrow. I know I had a card that could. Hope he doesn't think you can use that now. You got some people that are stupid enough to think that you can. Because just to activate that, it would have to be main phase one. So you can't use it now anyway. Here we're going for that again. What's crazy is that I have cards to get rid of that. It's just that I don't have it, you know, on me. whatever he has planned for that, I'm not gonna, he's going to be able to get it back anyway. I'm just making sure that, you know, I'm going to attack him again because I need to see what the effect of Scrap Iron Scarecrow is. Target the attacking monster. Negate the attack also after that. They should have put a limit as to how many times that effect had been used per turn. It's gonna be up to him which monster to get rid of, because he's not really gonna have too many options. Either way, oh yeah, he was in a bad position, because if he would have attacked my harm, then I would have took the damage, but my Antra would have just, you know, bounced his field back to his hand anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered. So he didn't have no choice but to quit. He was, you know, he was checkmated. So, and then I had this coming, and that was gonna get rid of all the other problems that I was having. So, you know, I had a good hand, man. It's just sad that it couldn't really continue it. It was like sucky.